Hello everyone, so in this video we will discuss about the banker's algorithm. So the banker's algorithm sometimes refers to as a detection algorithm. The banker's algorithm is a resource allocation and deadlock avoidance algorithm. So what is actually a deadlock? A deadlock are a set of block processes, each holding a resource and waiting to acquire a resource held by the another process. So suppose let's consider there are three processes, and each process is acquiring the resources that is needed by another process. So that is actually known as a deadlock. So it is named so because this algorithm is used in banking system to determine whether a loan can be granted or not. So let's consider there are n account holders in a bank, and the sum of the money in all their account is S. So every time a loan has to be granted by the bank, it subtracts the loan amount from the total money the bank has. Then it checks if the difference is greater than the sum S. It is done because only then the bank would have enough money, even if all the N account holders draw all their money at the once. So now let's discuss about the example so you will get the better idea. So here is the question: that allocation, maximum resources and available resources. So there are total five processes: P0, P1, P2, P3 and P4, and three resources, so A, B and C. So allocation is like this: 0 1 0 2 0 0 3 0 2 2 1 1 and 0 0 2. So in order to solve this problem, first of all you have to find out need matrix. So actually, how to find out need matrix? So there is one equation to find out need matrix. So need matrix is equal to maximum minus allocation. So you have to find out like data for the all processes. So for P0, find out maximum minus allocation. So maximum 7 minus 0, that is 7. Now 5 minus 1 is equal to 4, and 3 minus 0 is equal to 3. From 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. 2 minus 0, that is 2. 2 minus 0, that is 2. So you have to find out need matrix like this. Now in order to find out safe sequence, you have to find out first of all you have to find out safety you have to consider safety algorithm to proceed further. So let's discuss about the safety algorithm. So safety algorithm says that if need is lesser or equal to available resources, then execute process, and after that new available will be available plus allocation, else go forward. So for first of all for P1, let's consider need. So what is need? So need for P0, let's find out for P0 process P0. So for process P0, the need is 7 4 and 3, and available is 3 3 and 2. You can't consider like this. This is not actually 743. This is individual digit, like 7, 4, and 3. A is for A, 7 is stand for A, 4 is stand for B, and 3 is stands for C. So you have to consider for individual digit. So here 7 is greater than 3, 4 is also greater than 3, and 3 is also greater than 2. So we can't execute this process. So now else part will be executed. So in else part there it is a go forward. So we have to proceed for further P1. So now for P1 need is actually lesser or equal to available. So what is need for P1? So need for P1 is 1, 2 and 2, and available resources are 3 and 2. So 1, 1, 2 is actually like 1 is lesser or equal to 3, 1 is also lesser or equal to 3, and 2 is equal to 2. That is okay. So execute P1. So how to after executing P1, what you have to do now? You have to find out new available. So new available is equal to available plus allocation. So you have to add the 2. So that is actually available is equal to available is 332, and what is allocation. So you have to actually find out allocation. So that is for P1 allocation is 200. So you have to add 2 0 and 0. So 332 plus 200, that is 3 plus 2 5, 3 plus 0 3, and 2 plus 0 2. Now you have to find out for P2. So P2, what is need for P2? So need for P2 is 600, and now updated allocation is 53. Updated allocation is 532. So actually need is greater, so we can't execute P2. Now proceed for P3. So need for P3 is equal to 0, 1 and 1, and available resource is 532. So need is actually lesser or equal to available. So 0 is actually lesser or equal to 5, 1 is actually lesser than 3, and 1 is also lesser than 2. So we have to execute P3. So P3 is equal to 532, that is available plus you have to add allocation. So for P3, that is 211, allocation for P3 is equal to 211. So you have to add 211. So that is 5 plus 2 7, 3 plus 1 is equal to 4, and 2 plus 1, that is 3. Now find out for P4. So P4, need for P4, that is 431, and available resource, that is need for P4, that is 431, and available resource is now 7, 4, and 3. So here a need is actually lesser than available there, so we have to execute P4. So now how to execute P4? Add available plus allocation. So available resource, that is 7, 4, and 3, and you have to add allocation of P4, that is 002. So after adding that, you will get 7, 4, 5. Now one iteration is completed, and P1, P3, and P4 process is being executed. Now you have to repeat that repeat this process same for P0 and P2. So let's again find out for P0. So now need for P0 is 7, 4 and 3 and 7, 4, 3. And what is available resource now? So available resource is now updated available resource is 7, 4 and 5. So that is actually need is lesser than available. So we have to execute P0. Sorry, this is 3. Okay, So need is actually lesser than available. So we have to execute P0. So what is you have to add that. So 7, 7, 4, 5 plus what is allocation for P0. So allocation for P0 is 0, 1, 0. So you have to add 0, 1, 0. So you will get 7, 5, 5. Now previously P2 also was not executed. So now you have to find out for P2. So how to find out for P2? Now find out what is need for P2. So you will see that for P2 600 is need. And what is available resources? The updated available resources is 755. So you can say that P2 is ready to execute. So add available plus allocation. So that is 755 plus what is allocation for P2. So we'll see that allocation for P2 is 302. So add 302. So you will get 1057. And how to find out sequence? So SAP sequence will like this. So first process is executed P1. Now second executed was P3. Third was P4. Fourth was P0 and fifth was P2. So sequence will be like this: P1, P3, P4, P0 and P2. Thanks for watching.